everyone. Welcome back to part 3, Need for Speed Underground 1. Having a good day or night, wherever you are in the earth. I gotta win this one.
I think I'm gonna need a faster car.
That's annoying. Close. No, not next race. That's a race start. This is where the speed will come from too, because we're going down hills. That was close. And that took so fucking long.
Come on,
time to change cars. Cool, so if we win this race, we get on number 10. Yay! We get put on the drag list. Oh yeah. Cool, cool, cool. So close. Oh, thank fuck for that. Cool, we're now on the top 10. Got distracted. But fuck for that. Oh, cool. We're on number 10. Sweet. I must have missed it. Earwax. Slowly starting to see new tracks. Shit, I'm gonna jump it anyway. out.
Thank you. car can go.
Oh, we're still going.
That's right. Not the first time I've lost something very good. Number 10 with Drift. It's like he doesn't like us, but he likes us. I don't know. That we beat him at the last of the race anyway, because he helps us upgrade our car. So it's kind of his fault that he helps us. If he didn't want us to race, he would be like doing everything in his power to like stop. But he's obviously not. so close. It's all right. I'm not worrying, I'm almost finished. There would have been a bit of time if I never crashed.
These upgrades are beauties. Got it? Beauties. Go ahead, take one, but you gotta treat it right.
Oh no, got two that I love so much. Always know the drill. If there's drags first, you gotta do them. Get it over and done with. Sake, bro. I really don't like these. Okay, so I can't go that way. Thank you. Are you serious? I've got to get in front of that car, like... I need that one. I've like got to be in the middle, but I'm never going to be in the middle. Well, like I am in the middle, but I mean like. I mean, like, I wish I could start on this side of the road, not the other side. The drag and cannot continue them without continue the game without beating the shit out of them. Now we're about to meet Chad. Bruh, I promise you, I'm not trying to lose with the drags. Most of the time, it's just... that one. Chad's in the lead. We finally met Chad. Oh shit, I was about to go the wrong way. That's an instant restart right there. That's just... Okay, so Chad's the yellow car. Yeah. Man, now a part of me feels like I should have played the Final Fantasy. Doesn't matter. I was about to go the wrong way again. Frickin' mazes. I need to like slow down at this part because this is how I'm gonna crash. Oh cool, run another magazine again. Oh, I'm running the ninth one. Cool. I didn't think we were gonna be on that one for a while. Number nine. Later, Chad. Gonna take that spot. Move, bitch. Really 12 o'clock? It's almost 1 o'clock. Like, it's kind of still 12 o'clock, but like 15 minutes.
Oh.
Oh, that was so close. Then you go from like doing it by yourself to Need for Speed Underground 1, and then you go to Need for Speed on Underground 2 and you're with like a lot of other people, players. Now we should be able to paint it. Tournament, 2 laps. And then that might do the video today.
Thank you.
really love to know how many parts I'm going to be doing of this. Shit, I was about to quit. When the cops come, all I hear is what, say when the cops come. There is a shortcut where those cars went, but it's not, I wouldn't say it's a good one. Other people might have different opinions, but I feel like it's not really a good one. But yeah, you avoid traffic, but it just doesn't feel right. Not this time, buddy. I didn't think I was gonna win that one. It's in neutral at the moment. I just laughed at that. It would be so cool to do it for a living. You're just racing other people for money. Like, Fast and Furious. It'd be so fucking cool just to race for a living, but fuck, man. Oh, that car will be pissed off. Is that it? I think we are going to be upgrading our engine. Oh man, I just love it when I miss stuff in my hair. That is going to be the episode, the video of today. But we'll just quickly see if that was, if I heard that, if I seen that right. Oh yes, yes. Yes, thank you. Ah, yes. Oh shit, look how much that goes up. Oh, we can do it to 3. Bro, I'm doing that shit to 3. Oh. Oh. That's alright. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. Okay, you guys, that is going to be the video for today, and I will see you all again tomorrow.